Coach Carson Harris and the Knights look to pick up a midweek win over Grace College. But prior to tonight's game, Wes Stowers, yeah, the sophomore, he was honored for scoring his 1,000th career point. The sophomore took 55 games to complete the feat, and he surpassed the 1,000-point mark last Tuesday in the game at Indiana Wesleyan. Marian got off to a great start, shooting a respectable 43% from the field. Wes Stowers started the scoring for Marian as the sophomore scored a game-high 27 points. The Knights also got a great boost from senior Patrick Bell. He grabbed 8 rebounds in the first half and had a game-high 13. Marian led 32-27 at halftime and took their lead deep into the second half. But at the 10-minute mark in the second half, Grace turned on the Jets. They went on a 12-0 run to take the lead, and they would not surrender that lead. But the Knights made a furious comeback in the game, as they were able to get it within 2 possessions during the final minute of play. However, the Knights would fall tonight, 70-68 to Grace College.
This game, you guys led for about 30 minutes of game action, but then they came back late in that game. I thought your team responded well, though, down the stretch, just not enough in the end.
Yeah, we just made a few mistakes. I thought today our guys played really hard. We got good contributions from a lot of guys off the bench, a lot of our starters. I thought Patty Bell played really well. Balanced scoring. We just got into a lot of foul trouble, and we put them at the line a lot. Made it difficult for us.
Again, at the end of the game, I mean, you guys really battled. Sam Guyman hits the 3, comes out, gets a steal. It's never an effort thing. You have to always be pleased with the way your team comes out and fights, even when there's a little bit of adversity.
Yeah. I mean, our effort's always there. I'll say always. For the most part, it's always there. Tonight is definitely one of those times where our effort was completely there. Just didn't make enough plays. Had a few too many mistakes defensively, and put them in a situation to make baskets at the free throw line. And then they just drove us pretty hard in the second half, and we didn't respond very well to that either. But our guys did play hard.